It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be nearby. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Thank you. Ugh!